So I had this cute little horse stable that I did a video about a few months back, and I was wondering what else I can use it for. In today's video, we are going to make a nursery room for our little baby, and we want it to be as realistic as possible. First of all, let me show you a closer look of the wall. You can see the horse, you can see the hay, you can see the trees behind the windows. You even have some cats there. Now let's jump into our room. For that, we need an extra wall. Then we are going to install our bed and mattress. I love the idea of having the crib right under the door so that the horse can watch the baby sleeping. Isn't that cute? Our room is coming together, but I still feel like there is something missing. How can we use this space? You know what? Let's build a closet. For that, I will need another extra wall. Now our closet is ready. You have a section to store our extra nappies. I decided to keep the kids' toys in this second storage. On the middle section, I decided to go with a backpack. Few toys. Books for kids, of course. On the top, this is where we are going to keep our kids' clothes. Now that our room is ready, let's see if the babies fit into the crib. Now I wish to have a swing outside the bedroom for the mommy to relax when the baby are sleeping. Some of these toys are too big for the younger kids, but guess what? They have an older sister. Now it's time to give the baby a bath. I think we might need a bathtub. This bathtub was so easy to make. Now let's prep for the bath. We need a soap, a towel, shampoo, a bathtub with water of course, and some nappies. And the baby is happy to be in the water. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you in the next one. Bye!